Okay, here is a succession video and it's live. No notes here, no notes. Live and impromptu. Now, I made this video because two times in a row, I saw probably TV shows where people do one up. That's what we call in English, one up, or probably one-uppance, U-P-P-A-N-C-E, one-uppance, do one-up on some other person, okay? In Tagalog, we call that, niloloko mo eh, no, gina 1-2-3 mo, no, ginagoyo mo, niloloko mo, ginagoyo mo, inuuto mo para makwarta mo. That's what you call get one up, okay? And you exploit the person, exploit the naiveness of the person, like that, naiveness of the person. Now, and you get money from that person. Okay? So, I made this video because for so many times, for so long, I have seen those people who made those things. In Tagalog, we call that ng loko, ng goyo, ng uto, ng mera. Pinagkakwarta mo yung tatanga-tanga, pinagkakwarta mo yung ibang tao, no? Nauto mo, nabola mo, no? On countless times, I saw that they never really got rich. Okay? They never really got rich from the money they got. Okay? So, they got the money. No sweat. Okay? No sweat. Nothing doing. They got the money, a large sum of money. Followed them up after 6 years. Some have been jobless. Some have been poor. Okay? But none of them got rich and got blessed by God. So, try to resist those things, and even if you know you'll get away with it, there's always a God watching you. And you'll never get rich that way. You have to sweat it out and toil, T-O-I-L, toil. Toil it out. And not fool a person of his money. Okay? Especially if, obviously, you can get away with it. Okay? Within 6 years, something happens bad to you financially. Within 6 years, something bad happens to you. Okay? So, probably resist the temptation of doing bad to somebody, getting his money, Itagalog, o ka nang manguuto ng tao. No? Easy money yan eh. We have a saying in Tagalog, in English, easy come, easy go. Meaning, you easily got the money, but somehow, the money goes away. Easy come, easy go. Okay? So, I made this video because I want to tell everybody out there who's thinking of probably fooling another person of his money, okay, getting rich quick like that. It will not work within 6 years. Within 6 years, something financially bad will happen to you. You will not be blessed. You will not be blessed by God, and you will not become rich by that money. Okay? So, subscribe and follow. Follow and subscribe.